Croman with the first batch of results from the KARE 11 Minnesota Public Radio Star Tribune Minnesota Poll. President Joe Biden holds a 4-point lead over former President Trump among likely November voters, with RFK Jr. grabbing 6% and another 6% still undecided. There's also a notable enthusiasm gap, with 62% of Trump supporters saying they're very enthusiastic about his campaign, while only 31% of Biden voters are that pumped up. Biden has a commanding lead in Hennepin and Ramsey counties, but Trump is up big everywhere else, including the 9 suburban counties surrounding the Twin Cities and in northern and southern Minnesota. When asked to pick the top issue in this election, protecting democracy ranked first, followed closely by the economy.